To be a coach or a mentor, I think you need to be honest, have a high sense of integrity, to be able to adapt well, and then be able to gain the trust with the individuals that you're talking to so that they know that you are on their side and that you want the best for them.